Hi, I'm Brooke Burke, and I play Rachel Teller in Need for Speed Underground 2. Playing a racer in the game was a lot of fun, but on the streets, I make sure to drive safely and responsibly. When it comes to racing, make sure you only do it on the streets of Underground 2. So remember to always use your seatbelts and obey the laws of the road.
Thank you. Check this. The Drift is all about style and control. Remember these three words, speed, steering, and handbrake, because they all play a factor in setting up those sweet moves that are going to get you racking in some heavy points. Make sure you don't go crazy with the brakes, because the faster you go, combined with the more slides you hit, the higher your score is going to be. Now this score will dictate the multiplier you're going to get. This multiplier will affect the score of your next drift, so make sure it's high. After you get all them details working together, you got to start blending drifts into one another. Mesh your drifts into one long seamless slide, and the scoreboard will light up something hard. Now, if you think you're wired tight, it's time to go B-I-G big. Try hanging your rubber into the shoulder for bonus points. The more tires you slide through the lanes, the faster you rack up that score. Just remember to stay off the walls, or you lose all your points for that set. So, bro, let's get down to some business and heat up them streets.